For a long time, we have been selling our products configured without a password. That means they were easy to set up, but the implication was that inexperienced users would oftentimes either not protect their devices at all or apply a very weak password. In a secure local network, it might not be a problem at first, but as soon as you add one single compromised device, and it doesn't matter what kind of device, it could be a light bulb or a smart toaster, those passwordless devices have their doors wide open. Over time, it is becoming more and more apparent to regulators and manufacturers that devices have to be secure out of the box, especially if they are intended for users without a tech background. So we are gradually starting to ship our products with passwords pre-configured. While this is good for home users, it also means that professionals who configure devices for their clients won't be able to do it as easily as before. It is understandable that reading a password off the label and typing it in is quite cumbersome if you have to configure tens or maybe hundreds of devices. To help you address those types of situations, we have two tools that you might not be aware of, and they have actually existed for quite a long time already. FlashFig and NetInstall can be used to alter your device without even having to log in. FlashFig will allow you to replace default configuration with that of your own, while NetInstall will perform a clean installation with any additional packages and the configuration of your choice. And it also comes in a CLI version for ease of scripting.